Level two of the WIAA football playoffs kicked off last night with a handful of our local area teams keeping their state title hopes alive. Today, a Division II matchup, Whitefish Bay at Brookfield East. The Blue Dukes got on the board first, but on the ensuing kickoff, the Spartans' Michael Admato makes a move, and he's going all the way to the house, and that's going to tie the game up at 7. In the second, though, Whitefish Bay up by 3. Grant Menard going up top for Jackson Weber off the play action. He's going to reel it in for the score. Whitefish Bay leads it right now, 37 at the half. And